about to be thrown in. Of course, the referee is excellent. Down the field to where Thomas Maglott and number 12 gets it. Pat McKay with the ball for Ottawa.
Come on, Terry, come on!
Over to Colin Moran. Colin Moran to Michael Fitzpatrick.
Oh, God, not it!
Eston with the kick out. Walking down in the centre of the field. Out of Michael Fitzpatrick. Michael Fitzpatrick with it now, tackles. Kicks it in. Jerry Keeney. Jerry Keeney at the ball now. Follow. Colin Morton. Joe Casey. Scored by Joe Casey. First score of the game. Michael Fitzpatrick gets it. Loses it. John McKeon with the ball now. Anthony Cotton with it. He hits a foul shot into the goal. That's another point for Arvaz. And Arvaz leads 2 points to one. Colin Morton up to John McKeon. Anthony Cotton with the ball now. And then the free in for Arvaz after Anthony Cotton is fouled. Taking it. Walks up to. Kicks it in and it's over the bar, another point for Arvaz. He needs to score 3 points for Arvaz, no score for us, and after about 15 minutes of play. Joe, back to Joe Reynolds again, Sean Nickel tackling Joe Reynolds. 3 in for Esplan. Joe Reynolds runs up to take the 3 for Esplan. And again, it's over the bar, no score for Esplan. Up the field. And where the Esplan full back gets it. Pat McKay gets it for Arvaz. Good catch. Up to Sean Mitchell. Nice pass on to Jerry Keeney. Nice pass on to Jerry Keegan. Up the field now. And he's fouled. With a free in for Arvaz. Kicks it in nice on him. It's a point for Arvaz. And the score goes for Arvaz 5 points. Excellent one. After about 25 minutes of play. Up the field where Anthony Corner is racing for it. Cross to Michael Fitzpatrick. Joe Casey with the ball now. And it comes back up the crossbar. And John McKeon takes a beautiful point. Leaves the scores of Havar 6 points, less than one, after about 28 minutes of playing
the end of the first half. Michael Fitzpatrick gets a hand to it, where Jerry Keegan gets the ball. Passes it over to Jerry Keeney. Jerry Keeney with the ball now, takes the kick. And a beautiful point by Jerry Keeney, which leaves the score 7 points for Havar, absolutely 1 point. Long drive. Where it's caught by Kerry Bohan for Esplan. And a great save by Declan Dolan in the Ottawa's goal. And it's a free out for Ottawa. Esplan gets it. Gets it out to number 8, Jerome McQueenie. Valentin Reynolds goes up for it. Caught by. And it's gone out over the end line, and it's a free out for Ottawa.
45.
Free out. But instead it's a 45, taken by for Esplan. And it's over the bar, 4 points for Esplan. It leaves the score of Ottawa, 7 points, Esplan 2 points.
Sean McKiernan. Sean McKiernan with the ball now, solo and down the field. Passes it down to Jerry Keegan. Fitzpatrick gets it. Passes it over to Jerry Keegan. Now Jerry Keegan has the ball in front of goals and he kicks it over. It's a beautiful point scored by Jerry Keegan for Ottawa. And the score is Ottawa. 8 points, Esplan
has gone in the second half. The Esplan kick out. Fancy for Sasha goes for it. Brendan McKeon gets it and he's fouled and it's a free in for Arvaz. Passes it down to Anthony Corton. Anthony Corton with the ball now. He's tackled. Passes it over to her. Kicks it over to her. Sean McKeon for Arvaz gets it. Passes it out to Jerry Keeney. Jerry Keeney with the ball now for Arvaz. He passes it in to Joe Casey goes for it. Joe Casey with the ball now.
And it's a goal scored by Joe Casey. A great goal for Havas. He just
score is a vast 1-8. It's been 2 points. Great goal scored by Joe.
Number 14, Tommy Galligan, replaces Anthony Curran.
I'm walking back.